Welcome to Mark Mania.
Okay. Hi, Marek Jr.
Hi.
What are we doing today?
The animals in control.
Perfect. What kind of animals do you have? That is a sea lion. Or walrus, sorry, that is a walrus.
Walrus.
Okay, yeah, let's see if they sink or float. So we got the walrus. What do you think he does?
Sink.
Okay, let's see. Oh, and he floats.
Yeah.
What do you got next?
A seahorse.
What do you think he does?
Sink.
Okay, let's check it out. It sunk to the bottom, buddy. What else do we got?
A sea turtle.
Okay, what does the sea turtle do? Sink or float?
Float.
Okay, what's next?
A raptor.
What do you think that does?
Float.
Okay, let's try it out. Oh, he does float.
And we found the dolphin. We think he sinks or floats.
I say he floats.
I think he sinks or something. Oh, he floats!
Yeah. What do you got now?
What's this?
What is this, Jaju? Oh, it's a seal. Sink or float?
Sink.
Float.
He floats.
What is that?
Crab.
What does he do?
He sinks. See?
Got a nice shark there. I think he floats. I say he sinks. What do we have there?
A baby shark.
Another shark? Okay. Okay, let's see.
Oh, see.
What is that?
Okay.
A manta ray?
Manta ray. I think it will sink or float.
I think it will...
I think it will float.
I should think. I think he will float.
Oh, he floats!
I think he will sink. Squid, I think the squid will float. I think he will float. Is that another shark? I think he will sink. Oh, he floats. He's not as heavy as he looks, huh? Okay, let's go underwater and check all the ones that sunk to the bottom.
Please for subscribe.